everybody, Danny Devito.
One of his kind. In fact, he may be the only person I've ever met who's not average in any way. In heart, height, brains, wit, leadership, energy, honesty, creativity, humility, gratitude. Acting, writing, directing, producing. Danny is as good as it gets.
Danny Devito Day in Hollywood.
Let's come down.
All right, you guys. Rhea. Thank you for being here and making this possible. I also thought, you know, when they said they were going to do this for me, you know, like, I told a lot of people this about Italians not liking to go near cement. And I dreamt it was a trap. Might have been a hit, but I figured, well, they're going to do it right in front of Grauman's. That might be a little awkward. But the question is, do I get to take this home, or do I leave it here? Where do I move into this store over here? And every day I come and polish it. 40 years ago, believe this, 44 years ago, I came from Asbury. Excuse my back. Everybody back there, I'm speaking through the back of my head. Just think of it, it's blowing it out my ass. I 44 years ago, I landed here in 1967 I called my mother from Hollywood Boulevard, and I said, I really have arrived in Hollywood, and many of those years, I couldn't get arrested here, and it was really a lot of fun, though. I love Hollywood, I love the whole idea of being part of the community, making movies. I've always desired to be here, and this really puts me right in the, you know, sends me right to the sidewalk. And so I want to thank everybody for coming. I want to thank everybody from the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, and I will treasure this spot. Every once in a while, you'll come by and see me, you know, spit polishing it. And you know, I hope you enjoy yourselves, and I appreciate it. Thank you very much.
I don't know what it is.